So, how long have you been playing baseball?
You know, first grade. Always on the All-Star team. Always really good.
And, how old are you?
I'm 18 right now. I could kind of do whatever I want to an extent. Probably everything, though. You know.
So where do you see yourself in 5 years?
Probably holding the MVP trophy. That's worst case scenario, you know. Other than that, probably gonna retire after 5 years because, you know, I don't want to take the spotlight too much, you know. Just come in, even it out. You know how it is.
So, what do you think of Sammy?
Sammy who?
Sammy Stoker.
You mean that guy?
Yeah, yeah. He says he's really good. What do you think about him?
He's good? Man, dude, that guy sucks. Probably the worst player I've seen out here. There's freshmen better than him.
Well, you can tell everybody. Yeah, you can tell everybody. Go ahead and tell everybody. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. Yes, I am, yes, I am, yes, I am. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. I believe every lie that I ever told. Paid for every heart that I ever stole. I played my cards and I didn't fold. Well, it ain't that hard when you got sold.
This is my world.
Somewhere I heard that life is a test. I've been through the words, but I still...
So, how long you been training Sammy?
Well, I just started today, actually. It's been pretty interesting. He's kind of a joke, to be honest. Like, I'm not even sure if he's even played the game before.
So, do you see any potential for Sammy?
No. But I have trained a couple pros from the ground up, so, I mean, he does have a chance, technically.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You could beat the world, you could beat the war. You could talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. Yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You could be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world.
You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero. You could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke. Yeah, do it for your people. Do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try. Do it for your country. Do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.